Detectives in Cranston say they're looking for a person who fired gunshots at an apartment building and happened at the Farmington Terrace on Farmington Ave early Saturday morning. Police on the scene say they found shell casings in front of one of the buildings. An empty car was also hit by bullets. No one was hurt. Surveillance video shows a white two-door Honda with no license plates fleeing the scene. Anyone with information is asked to call Cranston Police.